I am a book. This is my story. My stories are based on your imagination. You can find almost all type of stories in me. Like children's stories, fairy tales, adventure, mystery, fantasy, comics, religious, science, philosophy, history, humor, poetry, romance, fiction, sports, mystical, biography and more. And the books, they claim to know the truth. Can one find absolute truth or the meaning of life reading me? Is there such a thing as absolute truth? You'll have to find out by yourself.